To use Google Classroom, you need to go to classroom.google.com. When you log in for the first time, then it asks you whether you are a teacher or a student. If you are a teacher, you can join an existing class or you can create a class. I have created few classes here and I am going to open this class 12th Physics, which has 27 students. This stream is like the Facebook wall. It shows all the posts. On the left panel, there are topics given. And if you click on any one, then the post related only to that topic will. When you click the tab for students, you can invite students by typing an email ID and sending an invite. Or you can set a class code. You can share this class code with your students who will enter this code when they log into Google Classroom. You can create an announcement. You can create an assignment. You can create a question. Or you can reuse an earlier used post. You can email a student, you can remove a student, or you can mute a student. When you create assignment, you can give it to all students, or you can select the students to whom you want to give that assignment. All, or you remove some. You can set a due date and time. You can select the topic. Attach a file from your computer, from your Google Drive, a YouTube video, or you can attach a link. Here you can check all the assignments that you have given. 20 have not done it. 1 you have returned after grading. 1 has done the assignment. You can add a grade. Here you see the maximum points that you have given for this assignment is 25. You can give something, say 23. Or even 23.5, and then you click return. Now 2 you have returned. You can keep a track of who all have not done it and those to whom you have returned after grading.